in the lab, I cannot wait to get the beakers ready to chlorinate. Is it cool if we start with initiation? We can get a nice splendid chlorine situation. Let's move to propagation and form a radical orchestration. We all love this fast reaction. It's exothermic and ready for action.
Chloro, don't wait. This reaction's over. Bromides, just late. This might last forever. Never, never. Chlorination is whichever, whichever, whichever. Selection might be better.
According to Ham's postulate, it's endothermic when you brominate. This process takes less energy. The two prime radical gives stability because of different transition states. Two products form at different rates. One is stable that forms quite slow. The other faster that steals the show.
Chloro, don't wait. This reaction's over. Bromides, just late. This might last forever. Ever, ever. Chlorination is whichever, whichever, whichever. Selection might be better.